Hi friends, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Okay, midterm is near. Have you started to learn? Have you started to read? Have you started to practice? Hope you have doing that. Okay, we are at chapter 4 multiplication. Till page number 71 we have done. Now today we are going to complete page number 72 to 79. Okay kids, open page number 72.
Multiplication facts. First fact: when a number is multiplied by 0, the answer is always 0. Okay kids, if any number, if you are going to multiply with 0, your answer will be 0 only. Okay. Another multiplication fact: when a number is multiplied by 1, the answer is the number itself. Any number, if you are going to multiply with 1, okay, what is your answer? Number itself. You have already learned the table. You have already seen that. If 9 ones are 9, 3 ones are 3, 5 ones are 5, 8 ones are 8. So, any number, whether it is 2 digit number, 3 digit, 4 digit, any digit number also, if you are going to multiply it with 1, the answer will be itself. Number itself. Okay. Another fact: a change in the order of the factors. Factors means these two numbers which we are going to multiply does not change the answer. Even 3 fourths are 12 or 4 threes are 12. The answer will be same. Okay. We are going to do another example. 2 sixes are 12. Okay. Now, remember the 6 table. Chant it. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. Yes. So, 6 twos are 12. Over here, I change the factor. Order of the factor. But the answer will be same. Check it by yourself also. 3 into 6. 3 into 6. What it gives? 18. 6 into 3. Same. 18. Okay. So these are the multiplication fact. First, again I am going to repeat it. First, when a number is multiplied by 0, the answer is always 0. Second, when a number is multiplied by 1, the answer is the number itself. Third, a change in the order of the factor does not change the answer. Okay. Now, next, fill in the blanks. Based upon this multiplication fact, it is easy to solve this. Okay. 7 into 0. What will be the answer? But obvious 0. Yes. 9 into 4. Chant 9 table. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. Okay. So, write over here 36. Okay. 4 into 1. What will be the answer? Second multiplication fact. Remember that any number multiplied by 1, the answer will be number itself. So, write 4 over here. Okay. Remaining blanks you have to do by yourself. Next, complete the multiplication table. On page number 70, we have do that multiplication grid. Now, this multiplication table is the part of that multiplication grid. What you have to do? See that. 7 nines are, or you can say 9 sevens are. What it comes? Chant the 7th or 9th table. You get the answer 63. So, write over here 63. 6 sevens are or 7 sixes are. What it comes? 42. So, write it. Likewise, you have to solve this. Remaining, you have to solve these by yourself. Now, come to the page number 73. Double the number. Okay, let me tell. Ek ka double, do. Do ka double, char. Okay, likewise, you have to double the numbers means two times of a number. Add, or you can say add the number twice or multiply by two, you can get the double. Now, we are not doing the add the number. What we are going to do? We know the table of 2. So, directly we can multiply with the 2. Okay. Solve the following. Double of 3. Double of 3 means 2 times 3. Or you can say 2 into 3. Now, chant the table of 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. So, write over here 6. Okay, remaining you have to do by yourself only. Now, match the following. Double of 5. Find it out. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. Where you can find 10? Over here. So, connect this. Or you can say match this. Okay. Now, check this. I am a number between 40 and 50. Half of me is 22. What am I? So, 22 into 2. That is 40, 44. Okay. Now running sum. Circle the odd number. What is odd number? In the last digit, if there are 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9, that is the odd number. Oh, in this number, this last number is 3 and over here this last number is 1. Then circle that odd number. And this is your even number. Why? Because there is the last digit 2 and 4. Okay. Now open page number 74. Multiplying 2 digit number by 1 digit number without carry. Multiply 23 by 3.
I read page number 74. Multiplying 2 digit number by 1 digit number without carry over. Okay. One example we are going to solve. 23, that is 1s and 10s position, into 3. We have 2 factors over here. Multiplying 2 digit. This is 2 digit and this is 1 digit. Okay. In multiplication, if we are going to solve, we have to start it from right to left. Okay. First, 1's position will be solved. 3 3's are 9. So, write over here 9. Then, 2 3's are. Chant the second table. 2, 3, 6. Yes. So, write 6 over here. Can we solve another example? Yes. Okay, again we are going to start from the right to left. What will be solved first? 1 into 2. What it comes to? 1, 2 is 2. 2 and 2. What it comes? 2, 2 is 4. So, right over here. 2, 2 is 4. So, your answer or your product will be 42. This two number is called as a factors. Okay? So, remaining exercise, that is on page number 74, you have to do by yourself. On page number 75, multiplying two digit number by one digit number with carry over. Okay, you have learned carry with digit sum in addition and subtraction also. Now, in this multiplication, we are going to learn the with carry over. When carry will come? Let me see. 26 into 2. Now, we have already learned that we are going to multiply from right to left. Yes. Now, first of all, we are going to multiply 6 by 2. 6 into 2. What is the 6 into 2? Chant 6th table. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. What it comes? 12. Okay. Now, 12, 2 is at 1's position and 1 is at 10's position. So, we have to give this 1 to 10's position? Yes. That is your carry. So, write 1 and 10's position and 2 at 1's position. Now, 2 into 2. Chant the second table. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. But we have a carry over here? Yes. In multiplication, we have to add that query. 2 into 2, what comes? 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So, over here, write 5. So, 26 into 2, what answer will come? 52, that is your product. Now, second example, 27 into 3. Okay. 7, 3 is 21. So, write 2 or you can say carry 2 and 1 over here. Now, 2, 3 is 6 plus 2, 8. So, your answer of 27 into 3 is 81. Okay? Can I show you the another example? Let me show you. 33 into 6. Tens and ones. Carry box. 3, 6 are 18. So, 8 over here. 1 over here. Now, 3, 6 are 18. Plus 1, 19. So, write 1, 9, 19. So, your answer will be 198. Okay? Now, another solution is there. Below the example, there is some sum, such sum that you have to solve by yourself. Okay? Now, open page number 76. Multiplying three-digit number by one digit without carry over. Okay. Now we have first sum. 123 into 2. That is 3 digit. Multiply 3 digit number by 1 digit number. Again, the rules is same. We have to multiply from right to left. 3 to 6, 2 to 4, 1 to 2. Can we solve next example? Yes. 500 into 2. 0 into 2, what it comes? Multiplication fact remembered? Yes. So 0 into 2, 0. Again 0 into 2, 0. 5 to 10. Okay? Are you getting me? Next, 301 into 3. 1, 3 is 3. 0 into 3, 0. And 3, 3 is 9. So, your answer will be 903. Okay? So, again, below the example, there is some sum that you have to solve by yourself. Okay. Till page number 76. Have you explained? If you have query, let me know. Now, open page number 77. Statement sums. First example. How many days are there in 4 weeks? Okay. In 1 week, how many days are there? 7 days are there. So in 4 weeks, how many days are there that we have to count? Nothing you have to do. 4 weeks into 7 days. So you get the answer. Check the fourth table. 4 sevens are 28. 28 total days in how much week? 4 week. Yes. So that you have to solve. Okay.
Now another example of statement sum. There are 150 toffees in a packet. How many toffees are there in 2 packets? Okay. Now, how much toffees in 1 packet? 150. So, toffees in 2 packets will be 150 into 2. Let's do multiplication. 150 into 2. Start from the right side. 0 by 2, 2, 0. 5 by 2, 10. So, 0 and 1 carry over here. 1 carry is there. 1, 2 is 2 plus 1. That is 3. So, 300 toffees are there in 2 packets. Now open page number 78. If one boy has 22 toffees, how many toffees do 5 boys have? That is 22 into 5. Do the summation multiplication. 22 into 5. 2 5s are 10. 0 carry 1. 2 5s are 10. Plus 1. What it gives? 11. Okay. Now, there are 380 apples on a tree. How many apples are there on two trees? 380 into 2. Now, do the multiplication. 380 into 2. Now start multiplication from right side. 0 into 2, 0. 8 2's are, chant the 8th table. 8 1's are, 8 2's are, 16. So write 6 over here and carry 1 not एट हंड्रेड्स प्लेस. थ्री टू जा सिक्स, सिक्स प्लस वन सेवन. सो योर आंसर विल बी 760. ओके, नाउ दिस सी डी एंड ई यू हैव टू डू बाय योर सेल्फ एज अ होमवर्क. नाउ मूव फॉरवर्ड विद द पेज नंबर 79. हेल्प गोलू एंड डॉली मेक द टेबल ऑफ 5 and 8. दे नो द टेबल्स ऑफ 2, 3 and 4 ओनली. हाउ इट विल बिकम? Let us check. Table of 2 is over here. Table of 3 is over here. Do you know addition of 2 and 3 is what? 5. And they are making as an addition. Okay. 2 and 3. 2 plus 3, 5. 2 into 2, what it gives? 4. 2 into 3, what it gives? 6. 4 plus 6, 10. ओके, 3 into 2, 6. 3 into 3, 9. सो 6 plus 9, 15. सॉल्व इट बाय योर सेल्फ. दिस ऑल्सो यू हैव टू सॉल्व. सो स्टूडेंट, टिल पेज नंबर 79 यू हैव टू सॉल्व बाय योर सेल्फ. ओके, we have completed in today's video page number 72 to 79.
So today we have completed page number 72 to 79. Okay, now from this is the last video of chapter number 4, multiplication. After this video our chapter is going to be completed. So if you have any query in this chapter, let me know. Okay, students, thank you.